colleagues in the academia, I have the pleasure and honor, in the first place, to acknowledge the presence of our diligent dean, the one who serves as the mother of international students, the one whose door is open to everyone at any time. Can we put our hands together as I present to you the dean of the College of International Education? Appreciate his patience and of his great